Good gang, you already know what it do. Is Young Giga, and you know we back. We back. Hey, today. You know why today? Today, bro. Cause guess what? We gonna fix this shit. We gonna fix this fucking painting, and we gonna find out what has happened to me and my family. Cause this is the end. Today, this is the end, man. Cause guess what? I'm not gonna stop till we finish this one. This is gonna be the last. This is gonna be actually the finale. Finale stream of this game, because I'm not gonna stop till it's done. Like, you feel me? Because I feel like we too close. We way too close to not, you know what I'm saying, to not finish it. So I'm about to send a link out to everybody. Want y'all to tune in. Hey, we about to go. Hey, we going up. Hey, we going up. We going up for sure, for sure. You already know what's going on. So yeah, like, this has been a crazy game. Like, overall, it's been wild, bro. Like, just the consistency of, like, how much shit changed. Like, everything just be changing in this motherfucker, bro. Like, everything, So let's see. This is gonna be the finale. This is gonna be that last fucking stream of this motherfucker right here. So starting back, remember we here. We here with the painting. We almost done. You know what I'm saying? So that's how you know. Get your ass in. Sorry, one second. My dog and this fucking sound. Gotta stop. All right. Let's get it. Okay. So have we added any memories or anything to this? Like, I'm trying to see. What's this? April 6th. Found his little collection of empty bottles this morning. I reacted badly. I know it's hard for him too. But God damn it. He should know. He should have known better. He should know better. With a small child in the house. So I'm assuming that I was a painter. Like, so now if we collecting and gathering up all the thoughts and everything, it seemed like I was a painter. And I'm assuming that I must have obviously lost my... Hold the fuck up. Hey, yo. This shit look mad different. Okay, cool. Anyway. So, yeah. So, see... One thing left to unlock. This is like the wall of everything I done been through throughout the chapter. So let's get it in, gang. Let's go ahead and start this shit. And let's get it the fuck popping. Let's go. So, trial and error. Next chapter. Let me open the door. So what type of insanity fucking delusional shit we're gonna go through today? Door locked? Door open. So far, so smooth. I ain't seeing nothing too creepy or nothing yet. Like, no jump scares or nothing yet. Like, oh, what's that? A little wind outside? Oh, okay. Must be a little wind. So I don't know what happened in here, and I don't really see anything that I can do up in here. So I'm gonna just scooch on over this way. Oh, wait. Why the game look like it? Still a bunch of crazy looking paintings. I mean, I'm talking about this shit. It's crazy. Who the fuck is that? Oh! Whoa now. Wait. What's that? Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait. It got a little dark in here. It look like a ritual about to go down in here. Should I stay in the middle? I summon thee, spirits. Oh, they're here. Welcome, friends, welcome. Hey, how you doing? It looks good seeing y'all out here. I'm appreciative of y'all coming out to this ritual, but, oh. Am I supposed to do something? Just a little fire, ain't wrong with a little fire. Okay, got a little flies. I'm waiting. Woof, woof. Wait, dodge. But dodge them bitches. Who is that? Girl, I'm so sick of you looking like this. am sad you put your hands on me. If I didn't do this to you... Wait, I just thought about something. Y'all remember when I had to sever the flesh or some shit? What if I've been taking pieces off my wife this whole time and making all these paintings and shit? Daughter been dead. Like, that's the only thing I could think of at this point. Like, I must be just because... What's happening? Okay. It's like a rat. Well, the fixtures make it look like a rat with a nail through its head. What's up with these rats, man? Like, rats has been consistent throughout this whole thing, man. Like, rats. Like, this house is in hell. Like, literally, like, there's nothing you could do but just, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, try to speed run through this. Now we got eggs. Let's get up out of here. Of course not. Of course. Who came in here? Don't look back. Fuck you mean don't look back? Man, they trip. Ain't gonna tell me don't look back. I look back anyway, poor bitch. Don't look back. What the hell I'm supposed to? The fuck going on in here? I just done dropped to a goddamn dungeon? Fuck up out of here. Move. I don't care who up in here with me, move. Just go. Because I didn't got so deep down in this goddamn house. I'm so far back, I don't even know what the fuck. Open up! I don't know what the fuck is happening no more. Where am I? Like, is this like some type of... Whatever. Mind my business. Probably where I buried my wife. Fucking, what's that movie by, what's that book by Stephen King, 1922, something like that? Fuck, yeah, why I kill my wife. Mirrors, they say over there. Can you even paint anymore? Can you even get off my nuts? Okay, let's see. All right. What's wrong? Where's my chiseled?
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty. Everlasting. Immortal.
As my other puppy comes into the room with his loud chain. Hey, cutie pie. I'm gonna need you to get on up there. We love our animals. We take great care of them. All right, let's see. That was intense. Who the hell is that? Phasing and shit? Like, blah, 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 blah. Who the hell been there? Okay, mind my business then. All right. What is this shit? Like, this shit looks crazy, yo. Like... What's that? November. I think I should be... Let me see if I can read without the print. November. I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? I used to have a loving husband. Wonderful, sensitive. Now all I see is this strange man who only cares about his paintings. Like they matter at all. It's all so pointless. Music used to help doesn't anymore. So, this is what, and if you already gang, you already know what we do, hippie gang. If you haven't toked 121 and up, if you haven't smoked something today, get your bones, get your lighters, get your pipes, get your everything, get your joints, get your backwoods, get your fucking cigarillos, get your anything, get your woods, get anything make you feel good, and I don't give a damn what store you got it from in the hood. It don't matter, just as long as we looking good, so... Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, light one for the one time. You already know how we gon' shine. You already know we gon' grind. So, yeah. So, light that for me. And while we get high, we're going to figure out why the fuck I keep finding all these letters and why my wife is missing and why my daughter keeps screaming what the hell is going on and who the fuck is that woman from fucking The Shining out the bathroom tub that when you think you was kissing the beautiful lady and she ended up being all goopy and moldy and oldie and yeah, all that. All that. All that though. That's what this looking like because I'm lost at this point. Let's go. But anyway, like I say, so I'm assuming that, like I say, this woman is just, she on some other shit. Like I say, I don't really know how deep this shit is, but it's deep. So we'll see. All right, let's go. So I'm trying to think how I want to, Ah, fuck it. Let's go. Let's just go straight through it. I ain't gonna break it in no. So, these are one things I always wanted to stay the fuck away from. But of course, let me guess. I can walk right past it. But I'm not. Obviously, I'm gonna touch the board when I shouldn't. How about I spell F U C K. Is this supposed to be like? Wait, what the hell? Should I say no? So, don't know what that's fucking for. I guess they just wanted me to pick it up to curse myself. Great. What's that? I know, wait. Handwriting on crazy. Dear sir, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight and we'll work out the details. Our number is 363-853. Hope to hear from you. 363-853. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to come out. Oh, now this is a turn of events. It looks nice in here. This is sweet. I like how I look up in here. What's your name, Mr. Lamp? What's your first thing? Because I'm trying to understand why the fuck you in a wheelchair and who the fuck broke your fucking bull. Okay, so he looks like don't fucking play with me. Me. Bart. Marilla. I ain't about to spell that shit. Probably a curse on now. I ain't about to curse me. I ain't about to say it out loud. Bro, I don't know why he give like Benjamin Franklin with a bonnet on, like some type of like, actually not even a bonnet. Benjamin Franklin with like a bathrobe on. Like what the fuck? Like this motherfucker just looks crazy. Anyway. Any motherfucking way, let's get it the fuck on down. Let's get the fuck on diggity down. Oof. I mean, this is kind of smooth looking, but I mean, it's not like drapes or anything. You know. Okay, let's get up out of here. Oh. Is that the knife I used? What the fuck you do with that?
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
I don't sound distressed enough. It seemed like you just kind of like, I shouldn't have did that shit, but what's going on over here? What the fuck? It's her again. What did I do to you, my love? What did I do to you? Talk to me. Happens if I go. Oh, it just keeps changing. Wait. I gotta hold down. Go back to it. Okay. Get your ass back in that fucking water. So, I'm assuming that I still feel like I just maybe made my wife go crazy.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Wow. The knife. It's everything is just crazy around this bitch. No door. There's no door. Oh shit. Did I do that to my own fucking eye? Oh shit. Is the pictures changing? It seemed like the picture is something is changing. Wait, did that door open? Oh, wait, something else did open. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Shit, open. Fuck, was that a big ass raid? Yo, chill out. Okay, so. Oh, it's over here. I hear something, but I don't really see what's going on, like. Okay, so this is he. Why is something pulling me? Okay, so I'm not even doing this. The controller is hard up, just doing it by itself. Oh shit. Like, this is crazy, like. I don't know what am I supposed to be doing at this point. Like, I'm confused. I am. So I'm kind of. Oh. Is happening right now. Okay, let me run this way. So at this point I'm kind of just running away and then coming back to see if anything changes, but as far as right now, I'm confused on what to do, what am I should be doing, and yeah, definitely don't know. Is there like a way to stop this? What's aiming at the house? So it's like a light aiming there, but over here. Is it like something I'm supposed to pick up from off one of these tables or something? Or so right now I don't know what to do. Shit. Oh. The fuck? Oh shit. Oh Okay, so they didn't put the damn baby bed up on her. And the little red on the dinner plate. Okay. Like my bestie giving out mice. Okay. I kind of like when it does that a little bit. Like, it's kind of like relaxing somewhat. But, I still don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh. Should I go over here? I guess I'm already over. Glad I did. What's up with these little fucking chips and shit? Who the hell? What was that? They keep coming and look at the table and stuff. It's like now everything is all coming together, like. Okay, so it's getting a little confusing here, but I'm trying my best to stay on task and to figure out where and what I should be doing. Okay. What is this? Did I pick up? What is that glowing on the table? What did that do? Okay, so I guess I'm playing with somebody. So I don't really know what's the whole point of this part. Like, what's all this about? Like, the whole checker thing? Baby face, dude. The fuck? Okay, so.
Yes! That's it!
It's beautiful. Perfect.
Okay, you did
just
your job, my
like
boy.
I always imagined.
What?
What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please.
Oh, yeah.
I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
So that's what the fuck I was doing? Ain't no motherfucking way. Are you serious? Okay, that's her. So, my daughter is still... So, it is like just what my house look like now, like... Executive producers. Oh, these are people who made the game. Unless something else. Okay, I'm gonna fill up the developers' faces. Okay. Okay, so this is all pretty much just. Okay. See, it's locked. That's just cabinets. Dear sir, this is a reminder that your payment was overdue as of January 26th this year. Enclosed is a statement of the account for your reference. Therefore, I must inform you that your order has been suspended. Please arrange the payment within the next 7 days, or if you cannot make a full payment at this time, please contact us and make a payment arrangement. This is manually acceptable. If you fail to comply, we will be forced to take the case to court. I locked myself in here. Yep. Damn, man. So... Okay, kitchen. Oh. Okay. So what am I doing now? The house is a fucking mess. Of course, they want me to go downstairs. Okay, let's see. Okay, there's nothing down here. And I cannot go no further. Okay. What was that? So at this point, I don't know if I've beaten the game or I'm not sure. Let's see, I really don't know at this point. Maybe let's go back upstairs. Cause ain't nothing, is anything in here? No. Yeah, okay, so all the doors open. Let me go back upstairs. Bro, that scared the fuck out of me. I just saw her face right there when I came back up. I'm just like, whoop. This door? I can't, it's locked. It's fucking locked. Am I supposed to come in here? Do I need to just lay down and go to sleep because everything is done? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Maybe I. Let's see. Okay, so. That door is locked. That's the people who wrote this game. Was I supposed to go in here? Yep. Fucking knew it. Let me go back to that door that's locked. Cause I knew something. I was like, the game can't be done. Like, it can't end like this. Wait. The key is not for here. Okay, so that's odd. So let's go downstairs, I'm assuming. Was it another door locked downstairs? I don't even remember. What was that? Okay, whatever. What door was locked? Was it this door? Yep. I know how you must feel, lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there's still a way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desire. Finish it. Wow. So I'm about to start all over. Insane. Gang, giggity, gang. We have completed Layers of Fear. What a fucking trap was that? Ain't that crazy? Well, gang, thank y'all for real. Thank y'all, man, for fucking watching this shit, tuning in with me, everybody who dipped in and out the stream. I don't give a fuck. I am thankful. We have completed Layers of Fear. They have Layers of Fear 2 out. So we're going to check that one out next. But this stream will be uploaded tonight, the final part. Hey, like I say, shit, we did it in 3 segments. 1, 2, 3, baby. We got the whole game finished. So like I say, thank you to everybody who watched the stream. I'm about to be streaming again in just shortly. I'll be streaming again. Thank y'all, man. Thank y'all so much. And thank these directors, man. Thank these people who put this shit together. This shit's crazy. This shit was a fucking delusional, insane, mind-boggling thriller type shit. But anyway, gang, appreciate you. Thank you so much for tuning into the stream. Many, 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 many more streams coming. And also working on upgrading the whole my whole gaming and streaming setup. So, like I say, appreciate y'all for tuning in. Appreciate you. You already know, peace and love. And if you hadn't already lit one for the one time, you already know, you already know. Go ahead, light that one time. And love, gang. Peace and love. I appreciate y'all for watching this stream. Thank you. Out, gang.